Congrats. Are you ready, motherfucker? You ready? Take it away. But only only thing that reminds us of those kick-ass countries is Los Angeles! So I can prove that this shit isn't planned out. What do we got next, Lance? This one goes out to every motherfucker that's been coming to shows for the last 30 fucking years, alright? There's a lot of people in this room right now that are responsible for HIRAX being where we're at, and we want to thank each and every one of you guys, alright? This is off the second record. This one's called Lightning Thunder!
Yeah.
try to get this shit fixed, but whenever there's some fucked up shit, I think you should just use some duct tape. Duct tape's the best. Hey, real quick, there's some friends of ours that I've known since we were growing up out in Orange County in a place called Buena Park, California. And some of them live right next door. There's a place called La Palma, California. That's right next door. But all of us grew up in the same area. We're all brothers. Rodney, I fucking love you, man. You're the fucking best. What the hell are you fuckers doing here? You crazy motherfuckers. Good to see you, Rich. Much love, brother, much love. Gigs like this bring out all the old schoolers as well as the new school. The old school's here tonight. Are we out there? We're getting something switched out real quick. A little louder, man. What are you saying? I like you. I like you. Thank you to all you guys as well. Thanks for coming out tonight, all right? So we don't want to see any bullshit here tonight, all right? This is one big Los Angeles motherfucking family, all right? Trust me, any of you guys that were around and go to the Balboa Theater or Fender's Ballroom, any of that shit, then you know that we're one big fucking family. All you guys that have been around for 30 plus years, we used to all fight and beat the shit out of each other, and now all we do is love each other. That's all we fucking do. All right. Once Lance is ready, we're going to get into this shit. We're going to do fast stuff from this point on, all right? All fast shit. One more thing. I want you guys to give a big round of applause to one of our friends. He's been with us since the first album. Everybody, would you give a loud round of applause to Mr. Bill Metoyer? He's in the house tonight, motherfuckers. Oh yeah, one more thing. There's a new HIRAX record coming, so get your fucking asses ready, all right? Let's get back into this shit. Did we do Blind Faith yet? Do that shit, man.
Hey!
Muchachos! Muchachos! No matter where you come from, it doesn't matter what city you grew up in, it doesn't matter what block you grew up on, it's always hostile territory! What's the sound, man? 10 minutes? We'll make it quick. 300 feet. Well, this is our last show of 2019. It's time for us to write a new record. It's been 5 years. But I want to thank DRI for being such good guys and staying friends of ours for over 30 years. That's pretty fucking awesome. Before I forget, I'm going to introduce the band real quick to you. Back on the drums, the prodigal son of Mexico City, Mr. Mike Vega on the drums. Over here on lead guitars, with his brand new fucking, we call it Baron Rojo. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Lance Harrison on lead guitar. His brother on bass guitar, Mr. Steve Harrison on bass motherfucking guitar.
And the one and only Black Devil, Caden W. DePena.
All right, this one's gonna go out to Mexico, by the way. This one's called El Diablo! We'll be right back. Are you ready? Bring it down just a little bit, Jeff, a little bit. All you crazy bastards out in the back, are you with us? You out there? Let's go over to this side. I know there's some crazy fuckers over here. You guys with us? Oh shit! Hold on, he says one more. I'll tell you. All right, we always.